Good morning. Our assignment for today is going to be one where you have, instead of one particular topic that you have that's kind of straightforward, instead you're going to be looking at careers with a kind of varied focus. So we're approaching this as the dream job approach. So over the next couple of classes, I'm going to be giving you a collection of quote unquote dream jobs. And with each grouping of jobs that are being profiled, you will pick one from the group that's being presented to you. And of the group of jobs that's presented, you can pick one from that group and choose to do one of the articles that is presented to you. So what I mean by this is you'll get a group of articles from a collection of dream jobs. So they might not be your dream job, but they're somebody's dream job. And each article profiles one particular career, one particular profession. And I'd like you to read the article and follow the directions contained therein. Each of the articles are very, very much straightforward in explaining what the profession is and the unique qualities that that profession has. It basically has a pretty straightforward writing prompt. Some of the writing prompts or some of the articles have extra writing prompts. If there's more than one writing prompt, you only have to choose to do one. If you choose to do more than one, you can get extra credit. That's fine. But you are expected to also do the quiz for each article, for the article that you choose. Okay, so for each dream job analysis that's assigned, and there will be a couple dream job analysis that's assigned, you will be expected to do one of that collection. Okay, so today's dream job analysis group will consist of the following. So you have the dream job analysis for a botanist. So this is an individual that is going to be studying plant life, plants. And this means not just potted plants in your home, but plant life everywhere in all different types of climates. Roboticist. Someone that is studying and working with developing the various means of creating robotic structures. The dream job of creating, developing the life behind beekeeping, keeping and maintaining bees. This means not only taking care of them, but making sure that you are collecting, producing, and cultivating the honey industry, which is pretty lucrative if you are good at what you're doing. And it covers like the financial aspects of that. The dream job of being an author, what it entails, the challenges of being a a writer. This one in particular is talking about magazine writing rather than necessarily that of maybe like novel writing. And the dream job of being an animator. Now, there will be different types of animation that will be discussed, but this one in particular will be related to his work in Wreck-It Ralph, Tangled, and Big Hero 6. Okay, so as you will see with some of the articles, there are more than one writing prompt available, and with others, there will be just one writing prompt available. I'm only expecting you to answer one of the writing prompts, so if you answer more than one, that of course gives you the option for extra credit. Okay? So for each of these dream job analysis tasks, you only need to pick one article. If you choose to do more than one, obviously this is another chance for you to earn extra points. All right, guys, enjoy the dream job activity. We will have several of these over the next couple classes, and hopefully you will find something that you will be interested in, and maybe find out a little bit more information about your own dream job.